In this video, I'm going to explain anatomy of neck muscle. I'm going to explain two muscles. This is splenius capitis. Splenius capitis. This one is splenius services. Splenius. I'm going to explain their origin, insertion, and function. I am going to explain origin first. Origin of splenius capitis is C3 through T3. C3 through T3. For some reasons, origin varies depends on anatomy book and anatomy info. I don't know why, but some books say it's from C7 through T3 or C6. I don't know why, but origin varies depends on anatomy book. In this video, I say it originates from C3 through T3. Okay, and insertion is here, this part. This part is mastoid process. Mastoid process. Mastoid process is part of temporal bone. Okay, so splenius capitis is like this. Okay, then let me explain origin and insertion of splenius services because their functions are very similar. Origin of splenius services is T3 through T6. T3 through T6. About this area, okay? Like splenius capitis, origin of splenius services varies depends on anatomy book, okay? In this video, I say it's T3 through T6. Insertion is transverse processes of C1 through C3. Transverse processes are about here. So, transverse processes of C1 through C3. Personally, I don't go very precise for origin and insertion. I just mention for myself the location of muscles. You know, I personally don't care about exact place of origin and insertion, okay? This is just my opinion, so if you look very carefully for attachment, go for it. So, let me explain functions of these two muscles. These two muscles do same movement. Main function is extension. Extension of head and neck. And when muscle pulls bone this way, that makes side bend. Side bend. And if you look carefully, it's direction of muscle fiber. It's like diagonal, right? This diagonal direction makes rotation. Rotation, especially when right side of splenius muscles contract, that makes same side rotation. This means ipsilateral rotation, okay? Ipsilateral means when right side splenius muscles contract, that brings neck to right rotation, okay? Same side, correct? Right side, right rotation. That means ipsilateral. So what is other way from ipsilateral? That's contralateral. 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 Important thing is splenius muscles do ipsilateral rotation. Same way, same direction, okay? Functions of splenius muscles: extension, side bend, and ipsilateral rotation. When these two muscles get tight, oftentimes these two muscles make tight neck, okay, this area. So this muscle is very, very important for neck movement and tight neck. In this video, I explained basic anatomy of splenius capitis and splenius cervicis. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.